Bob believes. Bam! He's been blogatized. Bob buys in. Now Bob is blogging. And his basic blog for organization is blooming beautifully. Bob's got more time. And Bob's better balance due to blogs means his brain's less boggled. Now Bob beholds bored students. Bob was bummed. Bob's blasé lessons begged for a breath of fresh air. Can blogs banish boredom? You betcha.